Molly Skyline fans, we're in Lancaster, Max's Eatery. Kind of got a heads up on this from Max himself, Max Nanford. And I was like, heck yeah, man. I didn't even know this place existed. So here we go. They have a burger challenge. It's got like a burger. It's got the cheesy tots. It's got mac and cheese. It's got a milkshake. A couple other things. A waffle. And I think they actually added one more thing to make it bigger. So technically, it's going to be bigger than that challenge that they did. But we're doing two. I've got Killer Kennedy behind the camera. And we've got an hour. So technically on the table, we're gonna have the four burgers, the four of everything, blah, blah, blah. That's a lot. Plethora. Let's do this. I'm excited, I'm hungry, I'm cold. So I'm going inside because I need to go clean that plate because I'm about to die of frostbite. Guys, so the food came out. We've got two burgers, two sides of tots, two mac and cheese, two orders of chips, two things of waffles, and two milkshakes apiece. I guess the challenge is 50 minutes, and the ketchup and everything is included in it, so we actually have to eat the ketchup and whatnot, blah, blah, blah. So awesome. I'm excited. This looks really freaking good. I put my butter on my waffle. Just because of the fact that I have to eat the butter, so we're gonna set this off and I'm excited, this is good. See you in a few. We're doing this?
We're gonna counter and we're gonna get into it.
Alright. I'll let you start.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
Alright.
Thanks.
Nobody's ever tried this before. Nobody's crazy enough.
That'd be a lot of syrup.
I should ask for extra syrup.
I don't even like waffles, and these are really good. Oh my god. It's like a cute little bowl. Isn't that so cute?
How come there's more on this one?
Huh?
How come there's more on this one? My first one was wimpy.
You mean waffles?
I think my first one didn't have near as much on it. Maybe. I'm just eating the salted butter.
I think it's stacked different.
to be honest, I probably drive 2.5 hours to come back and just eat it.
Yeah. It is really good though. Even the tots are good too.
I'm ignoring it.
This is probably one of the best tasting challenges I've had in a lot.
Yeah. That's because the last one we did together was awful.
Oh, isn't that hot looking?
Where are you going, ham?
Not really.
I didn't even finish my waffles.
They're small. I haven't finished my waffles either. They're really good waffles.
Belgian.
Not quite cheap. I mean, I guess.
Ketchup.
You have to eat the ketchup.
I'm gonna need them right there. Can you help me?
First time I've ever seen you had to eat ketchup. Your burger.
I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty tight.
Huh?
Yeah.
Interesting fact, I was the Northeast Potato Chip Eating Champion 2 years in a row.
Oh, cool.
Now I got asked to not come back.
Yeah, it's kicking my ass.
Slow and steady.
Huh?
Slow and steady.
I don't like eating potato chips.
No?
No.
It's chip eating tutorial. Burger King, huh?
It is not my thing.
Got some remnants here. Need some napkins. That's a lot. Still nothing like eating harvest time menu though. That was awful. Yeah, get it.
Yeah, this cup was, the whipped cream went down to here.
Letting all the waste stuff around the town. She got waste stuff on her lip. She's got an ice cream mustache. Are you done?
Yeah.
2004 for Molly Schuyler.
Both challenges done. I did 2004. You did, what was your time? I don't
remember. 16 something.
It was kind of a slow roll. I don't even care. But it was delicious. Fabulous burgers. The mac and cheese was great. The shakes were awesome. This is overall probably one of the best challenges I've done in a long time. Really actually enjoyed it. Delicious all the way across. I hate waffles. These waffles were fabulous. And I would actually eat these again. Actually would. So, Max's Eatery, Max's Challenge. We doubled it up, and maybe we'll come back and do three. Awesome. We'll see. If it was that good, maybe I will. Check out Dan's channel, and if you're ever in the Lancaster area and you really want to eat a little bit of everything, come over to Max's. You got 15 minutes. If you get done, you're free. Like and subscribe. If you want to sponsor something, let us know. We'll catch you later.